Hey guys, it's John and Caitlin at CES 2014, the Michael Bay Meltdown Edition, and we just saw the craziest thing. It's the Samsung press conference. Big director Michael Bay.
I create visual worlds that are so beyond everyone's normal life experiences.
His teleprompter breaks down. He exits stage quickly.
I'm sorry.
What do you think, Caitlin? What happened?
So I think that lines were being fed to him and all of a sudden they weren't, and he just had a really bad case of stage fright and booked it, which is surprising because, I mean, you're just talking about yourself and your movies. Can't be that hard.
Can't be that hard, but he was also shilling for Samsung. So this is my theory. Teleprompter breaks down. He says, screw this. I don't want to do this anymore. I'm just going to get out of here as quickly as possible. I'm out. And that's what really happened.
But does he still collect that paycheck?
I don't know. We'll never know. But you know what? There's more tech conferences coming soon. Mobile World Congress in Barcelona pretty soon. Maybe Samsung will be there, and maybe they will have another freaky press conference because they never let us down.
They always do something bizarre, and we're always talking about them. So good for them.
We're out. This is CES 2014.